All right, guys, we're at the round tower, and apparently the old king wanted to do this for so he can't his forces. Yeah. So anyhow, let's just go check it out. Tower. So let's go. Let's check this place out. Should be a short walk. Horse up here. I think I heard something. That's why you look interested about this one. Whoa. What a workout. It's been a long day. Go inside? All right. Let's go inside, guys. This is the library. Interesting. Oh, okay. Very good. Okay. Oh. Wow. Yeah. All these wolves. These wolves became pretty much dogs, right? Oh, it's the evolution of the dogs, I guess. Smokes. Alright, so this is the evolution, guys. I went backwards. That's a wolf. Alright. So, sorry, evolution.
Great Danes to
evolution.
meet now. I have to have like delete the web. One girl or one. Yeah, I'll go somewhere. I have to do something. Se, i 1760'erne huserede en grusom bæs af en ulv her på egen. Børnene blev indlukket indenfor en dør, og for at køre måtte Mads opdages, hvad de skulle ud og græsse.
Hvorfor skyde ikke det uddyr en kugle for panden?
Det gjorde vi skam også. Eller rettere, det gjorde jeg. Dermed skød jeg den sidste ulv i Danmark.
Mm. Ved du bare ikke det?
Very interesting. Okay, let's go. Alright. Let's go back to our... Can you hold this? I'm gonna walk a little bit. Nice. Walk around a little bit. Oh, maybe not. It's pretty nice.
Det kan jeg også godt lide, når du siger på den her. Resultatet er, at det er